Edeltraud Waller is in her element. She's a carpenter and she's been working at the University of Stuttgart for 20 years. She teaches future architects and city planners how to build models. Waller always enjoyed working at the university until one day, by chance, she learned that a male colleague earns more than she does, 1,200 euros a month. At first, Waller thought it was a mistake, but she soon realised it had been that way for a long time.
I tried to get an explanation from the university, but after a short while, it became unbearable. It was keeping me up at night. It was affecting my psyche, and I felt belittled. You ask yourself, what have I done wrong, and what did he do right?
In fact, Waller is actually more qualified. She has her Master Craftsman certificate. Her better-paid colleague doesn't. That's why Waller decided to go to court to get equal pay. Despite initial skepticism, she now has the support of many friends and colleagues.
At first, people thought it was a bit of a joke. You don't just take your employer to court. It breaks all kinds of taboos. But I have nothing to lose. That's the benefit of getting older. Now, I am getting a lot of support and people are rooting for me.
Her employer, the University of Stuttgart, justifies the salary discrepancy by saying that her male colleague previously co-authored a book. The uni wanted to offer the two the same salary by cutting her co-workers' pay, but that didn't work out.
We can say we tried everything we could after it became clear there were different salaries for the same work. But if the courts decide one way, then the university can't go against their ruling.
The university argues it's not able to pay Waller a higher salary. The administration responded to our questions with a cachet of complicated legal documents. It seems there are strict guidelines that dictate pay rises. Waller's case went all the way to Germany's highest court, but she lost every time. Now her last hope is the European Court of Justice.
It's tough going, but we're working on getting equal pay. We want to keep the public talking about this topic as long as we can, until those who make the decisions can't take it anymore, until they say they don't want to hear it anymore.
Waller's goal is to encourage others and to foster discussion on the topic. Meanwhile, she's active as the Equal Opportunities Officer at the university. She says in this role, she can keep up pressure on the administration.